Do you want your ads to be more profitable? Then you're going to want to write Google Ads copy that turns visitors into actual customers. Hey everybody, I'm Richard Cruz. Welcome back to the WSI Priority Media YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be showing you ways to be able to write Google Ads copy for more, better, profitable results in your business. The first place I'm going to start is where I see all the mistakes. When somebody brings us an account in our agency where they've run Google Ads before, almost every time it is errors with the copy. And I took some of the top errors, the top six errors, and I'm going to list them all out for you today so that you can avoid those same mistakes. So let's start talking about where some of the biggest ones are. One of the first ones that I see is keyword stuffing. Keyword stuffing used to work a long time ago in SEO, but in Google Ads, you don't need to do keyword stuffing. And it's so important that you write in an English, simple, straightforward manner that people understand. That's what people are going to be attracted to, not the keywords. So take the keywords and just throw them out for a while. You want to focus on the search terms and you want to be able to speak to those terms, and I'll show you how in a minute. But as far as the keyword stuffing, go ahead and just throw those out. When you get into the keywords, what you can do is you can actually break them out into ad groups. And when you use separate ad groups, you can use the specific keywords in those areas, and you don't have to stuff them all into one ad and make that ad just unappealing for people to be able to listen to. The next one is missing extensions, site link extensions, call out extensions, structured snippets. They are completely free. They're gifts. But so many times I see that people don't take the time to go and set them up and utilize them. The advantage is real estate, free real estate. And so if you look at some examples of some ads, you know, here's some site link extensions. Your normal Google ads go from this line, the link, and then the description right here. That's it. That is, and if you look at many Google ads, that's all it is. It's got just those little sections right there. Well, if you go a little bit further and you'll actually map your site links, now you get all of this real estate completely free. What happens is the eye goes to that big old section. And so this is so important. Now you're going to have to write some additional copy, right? You have to write copy about your hours or special or healthy diet skin, what people are interested in. You have to put those onto pages and feed those URLs into the ads manager. But once you map all that out and you create that copy, bam, you're set to go. And over here, for example, you know, you use structured snippets where you're able to list features, benefits, product information right here under the description. This is in addition to all of these site links. So you imagine you're taking your ad, your headline, your URL, and your description, and then you're adding your structured snippet, you're adding your site link extensions. You're really taking up a lot of real estate and you're increasing your chances for people to be able to call you, to want to do business with you, right? And so another thing is call to action. Your call to action is really everything. And I see so many weak calls to actions or missing calls to action. And the thing that it needs to be really clear is that if I'm an 8-year-old, is it clear to me what you do and what you want me to do next? Make sure that you really are writing it for anybody to be able to understand intuitively what you want them to do next. The next thing is the customer goals. Understand what the customer's goals are, what they want. And then you use ad groups to be able to separate those. Let's say, for example, they're looking for the best cosmetic dentist, right? You want to make sure that your ad groups have specific verbiage about that. Now, let's say that they're searching for, say, a cosmetic dentist near me, or say cosmetic dentistry prices. Now you can really address what their goals are based on their search, and you can segregate your ad groups to be able to speak to them. A confused mind will always bounce. You don't want them leaving. You want them to be able to feel like they're getting the information that they want. That's what the Google experience is all about. When someone is searching, if you can be on point in your copy, literally be addressing exactly what they're looking for, their heart's going to start palpitating. They're going to be like, oh, this is what I'm looking for. They're going to be thrilled. They're going to click through. They're going to contact you. Set up your ad copy so that it is intuitive. This is not just about writing a good headline, writing an ad. It is covering the basis at every step along the way, even at the landing page, right? Let's say you got me at hello at the ad, right? I've come to your landing page. If your landing page isn't talking to me and resonating with me, it doesn't have good clarity, I'm going to bounce there as well too. So you need to make sure that you're continuing to draw me in closer. And so what you want to do on the landing page is make sure that your phone number is always up here atop, above the fold, and that it is clickable up there. What we like to do with landing pages, because we know that over 90% are on mobile, is that we will implant the phone number here and it's clickable. And then as you scroll, it's pinned to the top, so the phone number is always there. You may click 80% of the way down and say, okay, this is cool, I want in, and you just click right on there. So again, this is so important. Again, using video engages, it stops people in their tracks. So many people are looky-loos. They will pull up multiple ads looking for different people and see who they resonate with. And if they'll click that play button, they stay on your site longer, they can hear your story, they can hear why they should be choosing you, and they're feeling engaged. Now they're not just reading, right? But it's the audio, you know, they're listening as well too, the emotion, if there's some music that is in there, you're moving them with their senses, and your chances of converting with a good video that tells a really good story, you're going to knock it out of the park. And then the last one is your features and benefits. Make sure you understand the difference between features and benefits. If not, go get a really good copywriter that can help you write that copy. An engineer writes in features. Right? Features are facts, information, statistics about a product. Well, features are what tell, but benefits are what sell. So the benefits are what you want to be able to convey, the emotion, right? So say, for example, if we took an orthodontist, right? We could take the features about braces, but we can talk over here, translate those, we put the features, and then the benefits is you're going to have a beautiful smile. You're going to look better. It's going to give you confidence. Your friends are going to compliment you and your beautiful look, the new you, right? The benefits. So you want to make sure that as you write your landing page, right, that you list feature, benefit, call to action, more features, more benefits, call to action, right? Social proof, features, benefits, and then a final call to action. And that's the formula, folks. If you will follow these steps and you will knock it out of the park in those, you will just watch how your ads are going to perform so much better. Your return on investment, your profitability will go through the roof. It's an entire journey that you take them through. It's almost like welcoming somebody to your house, right? They pull up and they see the house visually. They pull up, they walk up to the front porch. They come inside the house. Everywhere along the line, they're attracted to it. They feel it's everything's clean. It looks good. It feels welcoming. You're doing the same thing with your Google Ads. Never forget that, because most of your competitors blow it in that area. And if you've got better copy on your ads, you will knock it out of the park. And so that's how you write Google Ads copy that makes you more profitable and makes your business more successful. And if you want to get some more tips, we wrote the book. And not just saying that, I mean, we literally wrote the book. It's called Digital Minds. It is the number one book on digital marketing that is out on the market today. It is written by 12 top of the and literally best experts on the planet Earth that are all WSI experts in their fields. And they talk about some of the important areas of ways to be able to improve, you know, Google Ads, website, digital marketing, social media. I mean, we cover it all in that book. If you go to Amazon, you'll buy it there for $20. But for my friends, it is completely free. There should be a link here. If not, you go to my website. And I know there's a link here somewhere to my website. And you see the free book. Click on that and I'll send you a digital copy on the house. I hope that this information has been helpful for you. If so, leave me a comment if you have any questions. Like it, share it, and I look forward to chatting with you on the next video.